Hello and welcome to Magic in My Food. This is Jyoti Dalmia. Today is Tuesday. And on Tuesday, you know, I post normal healthy recipe. And today's recipe is a beauty. It's a amaranth puffed granola bars, you can say. Or you can say energy bars, protein bars. And these are very nutritious because, you know, amaranth is very nutritious. It is rich in manganese, magnesium and these bars you can store and it's a perfect snack for your Navratri time even. You can store and enjoy in it whenever you want. And these bars can be prepared without baking. It's so easy. So let's begin with it. For the lovely amaranth granola bars or the protein energy bars, I am going to just take a pan, which is a plate. You can take a square tin or a rectangular tin, grease it with oil. I'm brushing it off, and over that I'm going to place the butter paper. You can place the parchment paper even, but butter paper is much easier to handle. So I am using the butter paper. Place the butter paper and again I am going to grease the butter paper even. So it's become easier for me to take it out. So just grease it with oil and keep it aside. Now take a big mixing bowl and to that I am going to add the puffed amaranth. These are puffed amaranths are easily available in the market. Add some roasted almonds and walnuts, which I have chopped it into roughly. I have chopped it into pieces and I am dropping some cranberries. Yes, I love these dried cranberries. They are my favorite. Just drop it and just they may be crumbled up into 2 to 3 pieces together. So try to separate it out. This would take about roughly 20 to 30 seconds and mix it and keep it aside. Now take another mixing bowl. I have put in warmed butter into it. Here comes all warmed ingredients. I have warmed the honey even. I have warmed it in a microwave. You can do it in a pan even over the gas stove. I'm dropping that honey. You can use maple syrup also if you want. I'm going to drop some peanut butter. You can drop almond butter. This is your homemade almond peanut butter. I have simply used the peanuts without skin. I have just churned it in a mixer jar and within a jiffy of 20 seconds my peanut butter is made. See, I have just warmed that even in the microwave for 30 seconds and I am dropping that inside the wet ingredient bowl. Now just mix it up, just stir it so that it becomes a homogeneous mixture. Give it a magic mix and my wet ingredient mix is ready. Now I'm going to drop this dry ingredient mixture into it. Yes, it's so easy. Just drop it and mix it up. Give it a magic mix. See, if you find it's a bit more liquidy type, add some more puffed amaranths, but it won't be liquidy. Now I'm dropping this mixture into the tin, the greased tin which I had prepared earlier. It's so simple and so easy. If you have the ingredients ready, it would not even take more than 5 minutes to make this dish. Yes, you have to just freeze it also. Not freeze, I'm going to refrigerate it. Just press the mixture into the pan. Just try to tap it with the help of a spatula. This spatula is small, so I'm going to get hold of a bigger spatula so that it's become much easier, so that the mixture tightens up. Press it hard and see, it's done. This looks so lovely. It's so tempting. I'm enjoying the look of it only. Now this is ready to be refrigerated. Yes, I'm going to refrigerate it for at least 2 hours so that it becomes crisp, so that it sets, you know, the butter, the peanut butter will set the mixture, it will make it tight. So after 2 hours, I've just taken out from the fridge, it's quite tight. I'm removing it with the help of this butter paper. See how easily it is removable. And now I'm going to slice it off. See, I'm just slicing it from the middle, whatever quantity you like. I'm slicing it first from the middle, and I'm going to roughly slice and make about 8 bars out of it. Just slice it from the middle. No, if you slice it, you can make 12 bars even. I'm making roughly about 8 bars. Just slice it with a big knife and a fine blade. I'm slicing it again from the middle first, and it's done. If you want, you can cut it into small pieces even and make 16 squares. See, doesn't it look beautiful? See, so delicious and so beautifully it has taken the rectangular shape. This looks really gorgeous. It's quite sturdy, and you can store this in the fridge for at least 15 days. So if you have liked it and enjoyed it, just go and make these puffed amaranth bars. You will never going to buy it from the market now, because it's so easy and so tasty. And don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel and post comments and queries. I would love to answer it. Thank you.